Welcome back to 5:30 Now. Two local youth are forming a connection, and that special bond is inspiring them to inspire others to get involved in a community mentoring program. Tom Messner is standing by live at the Echo Lake Aquarium and Science Center tonight with more on our hometown hero volunteers. Tom?
And that's the thing, a little bit different this time around, because so often we are talking about the hometown hero, but this time, hometown heroes. We have two of them. Here's David Charnes to tell you more.
I'm not really sure how I came upon mentoring so much as I think it came to me.
Sam Messer and eighth grader Ricky Baker have been a mentor pair for 4 years.
He's amazing, and he's like a brother to me, and we've just gotten so close that we're awesome together. So
they're one of about 50 mentoring duos here at the Connecting Youth Program at Williston Central School.
Next step is wing it.
We caught up with these United Way hometown hero volunteers as they whipped up cookies in the kitchen.
It's just our weekly time to connect, and also a time where I can be a supportive person to Ricky and a really consistent adult.
Both mentor and mentee are award winners for their work spreading the word about mentoring.
Become a mentor by visiting MobiusMentors.org.
You might even catch them in the movie theater for this PSA about their special bond.
For me, seeing Ricky be so articulate and really talk about what it means for people to come out and be mentors, I think that has been a real highlight. Like, this dude's confidence, it was like sky high.
There's really no explanation. I can't really explain it, but it's a good feeling anyway, so.
The once-a-week sessions aren't just for the young.
It's definitely a highlight of my week, so it's really a relationship that I think benefits both people.
I wouldn't have had this much fun without Sam.
And soon, Ricky hopes he can step in Sam's shoes.
Get a mentor and see how they're going, see how it's going for them, and see if they like it. And that I just want to help more people get into mentoring.
In Williston, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5.
So we've messed up the recipe. Oh, that is great stuff. No doubt about that. Back live at Echo, Executive Director of Echo, Phelan Fretz is here. Phelan, this is pretty good stuff tonight.
Yeah, it is. You know, when you have folks in the community that are supporting the youth in our community, guiding them, you know, really working with them every day, those folks are real saints.
No
those
question.
Are the folks we should hold on high. So I'd like to introduce tonight's Pitt from the United Way to introduce tonight's hometown hero.
All right, Pitt.
Hi. Thank you. I'm glad to be here. Sam and Ricky is a great example of the bond that a mentee and a mentor has. I hope this inspires people to go out and be a mentor. Mentors are vital to our community and make a huge impact. And this is a great time to get involved, especially since this is National Mentoring Month. And so as far as the United Way of Chinon County, I proudly present Ricky and Sam with the Hometown Hero of the Month Award. Thank you very much.
Fantastic. Hey, congratulations, you guys. It's great to have two of you here. I love that. I know you and I were talking a few minutes ago. You say it's just so vital to get the word out.
Yeah, absolutely. I think one of the great parts about it being Mentoring Month is to really draw attention to the need for mentors, especially for gentlemen to come out and be mentors to people who would benefit from it.
Yeah, so. I think you're right. Hey, Ricky, do you think that you will be involved with mentoring probably for a good part of your life at this point?
Yeah, because I love it so much. It's probably one of the biggest parts of my life, and I love being with Sam, so.
All right. Well, congratulations to both you guys.
Thank you.
Well-deserved stuff, that's for sure. If you'd like to nominate somebody to be a Hometown Hero volunteer, it's very easy. Just go to our website, WPTZ.com. All right, back to you.